Police in Yarmouth are asking people with chairs out on Main Street to find them and lay them down. The department shared these pictures of blown down chairs on its Facebook page this afternoon. It's tradition for people to set up chairs early along the parade route ahead of the town's clam festival. But police say with the winds today, that's creating issues. This year's clam festival starts on Friday and the parade is scheduled for Friday night at 6:00.